I Meant to Do My Work Today by Richard Le Gallienne. Read for LibriVox.org by Esther. I meant to do my work today, but a brown bird sang in the apple tree, and a butterfly flitted across the field, and all the leaves were calling me, and the wind went sighing over the land, tossing the grasses to and fro, and a rainbow held out its shining hand, so what could I do but laugh and go? End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.